In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of tangent of 165 degree. 165 degree is equal to 90 degree plus 75 degree, so tangent of 165 degree is equal to tangent of 90 degree plus 75 degree. We know the trigonometric identity tangent of 90 degree plus A is equal to minus cotangent of A. The proof of this trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus cotangent of 75 degree. Again, 75 degree is equal to 30 degree plus 45 degree, so tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus cotangent of 30 degree plus 45 degree. We know the trigonometric identity cotangent of A plus B is equal to cotangent of A times cotangent of B minus 1 upon cotangent of B plus cotangent of A. The proof of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus cotangent of 30 degree times cotangent of 45 degree minus 1 upon cotangent of 45 degree plus cotangent of 30 degree. As we know, cotangent of 30 degree is equal to square root of 3 and cotangent of 45 degree is equal to 1. So we plug in these values in the above expression. We get tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 times 1 minus 1 upon 1 plus square root of 3. Further simplification gives us tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 minus 1 upon square root of 3 plus 1. Let us rationalize the fraction as multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of above fraction by square root of 3 minus 1. So, we get tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus square of square root of 3 minus 1 upon square root of 3 plus 1 times square root of 3 minus 1. Let us expand square of square root of 3 minus 1. So, in the numerator we have square of square root of 3 plus square of 1 minus 2 times square root of 3 times 1. And in the denominator, square root of 3 plus 1 times square root of 3 minus 1 is square of square root of 3 minus square of 1. Square of square root of 3 is 3 and square of 1 is 1, so tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus 3 plus 1 minus 2 times square root of 3 upon 3 minus 1. Further simplification gives us tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus 4 minus 2 times square root of 3 upon 2. Here, I have taken out the common factor 2 in the numerator. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 165 degree is equal to minus 2 minus square root of 3. Opening up the bracket gives us tangent of 165 degree is equal to square root of 3 minus 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts.
If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.